Adding Facebook Single Sign-On, or SSO, is a great way to allow new users to register for your forum quickly and easily without entering their information manually or creating a new password. Enabling Facebook SSO requires that you have a Facebook account of your own. You will also need to restart your NodeBB instance a couple of times during the process. This will shut down your forum for users for a short period each time. So if you run a busy forum, you may wish to do this during off-peak hours. To begin, open the administrative dashboard using the gear icon on your forum. Open the Extend Plugins menu and select the Find Plugins tab. This list is quite long, so the easiest thing to do is use the plugin search on the right side to search for Facebook. The Facebook SSO plugin should appear. Select Install when you see it. Once the plugin is installed, it will need to be activated. From the Installed tab on the Plugins menu, search again for Facebook and select Activate. Activating the plugin will require a restart of your forum. Remember that this will shut down the forum for users for a brief period. To restart, select the Dashboard menu and press the Restart button to the right. After NodeBB restarts, the Facebook SSO plugin will be active. At this point, you might need to refresh your browser to reveal the Social Authentication menu. Select this menu, and then select Facebook. To enable Facebook Sign-On, you will need to go to the Facebook Developer page, which is linked from this menu. On the Facebook Developer page, you will need to create a Facebook app shell. The app will not need to be public on Facebook, and is only required to get some information to enable Facebook Sign-On for your forum. Select Create a New App and enter the required information. Note that the display name and category do not matter, but make sure to put in a real email address just in case there is an issue with Facebook in the future. Your app shell should now be created. Select Dashboard on the left of the page and locate your app ID and secret code. The easiest thing to do is to copy and paste these into a blank notepad window. Once you have done this, you can exit the Facebook Developers page. Returning to NodeBB, copy and paste the application ID and secret code into the appropriate places in the Facebook menu page. You can also allow users who sign on with Facebook to skip the standard email verification step, since Facebook usually does a good job of verifying these emails, but this is up to you. Be sure to save these settings. Once you are done, you will need to restart the forum one more time. Once your forum restarts, new users will be able to join your forum using their Facebook ID. This option will be added to the user registration page automatically. To find out more, please visit nodebb.org.